morning. Yesterday we chrome lifted this tree next to it, so we brought this brash to chip and tidy that up. But the main effort first thing is to get this, there's a snap out in this tree next to it, I think it's a sycamore. Yeah, and it's, there's a big dead piece as well, a bit lower down, it's covered in ivy. And basically got to get rid of the snap out. But it's not a case of like throwing a line above it and then coming down to it. I think I'm going to have to basically climb underneath it, like spike up it. There's no other way I can really see of anchoring it and doing it safely, really. So that's how it's going to be, I think. Let's see what happens.
That one needs to come off. And that's one that's on up. Right, it's just torn off, isn't it? It's not hung up anyway, it's just torn off. But it's hung up obviously on that end, but you know what I mean. I'm just gonna go up here a little bit, I think, and then just come down to it. So what? No, it's alright for now. I think once I've done this, I'll cut that piece off there. I'll do that one last. That's the dead bit they want off over the rope, over that footpath. I can see here anyway, anyone walking up. Now it's my last day with you, innit? Been emotional. Well, it will be. Might just cut it here, you know.
Yeah. It's all right above my head, yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of caught up there. So hopefully it'll swing that way.
Don't tie the end, your end of your rope on in case I have to pull it.
Not really. Yeah, Saren. I'll just cut it here and it'll... Just need to just see if anyone's coming up that path from your side. I'll give you a shout when I'm cutting it. That will be bats, you know. Yeah, buddy. set of stone on that footpath.